Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you do watch my channel, you know that we talk a lot about renewable energy and sustainable living. One of the world's largest producers of renewable energy today is solar energy. More specifically, solar energy is the third largest producer of worldwide electricity behind hydropower and wind energy, and produces around 3.6% of global energy production. What makes solar energy a difficult product is that it takes up a lot of space. In previous videos, we have talked about how solar panels are pretty large and bulky, they need membranes to support them, and cannot be covered by anything because they rely on sunlight to produce energy. This comes in conflict with something else that we need for survival, and that is crops and farmland. So the more space that we use for solar energy, the less space we use for farms and food production. So today we will see if we can combine the art of farming with renewable energy through the form of agrivoltaics. Let's first figure out what agrivoltaics is. Agrivoltaics is the use of land for both agriculture and solar energy production. Agriculture in this definition does not mean just crops, but can refer to animal grazing, plant pollination, and smaller plants that can be grown around solar panels. At the same time, the solar panels generate electricity and can help fund the farm and crop technologies or just the local communities. There are several ways that agrivoltaics can work. The first way is putting solar over plants or crops and letting some sunlight in through the panels. This shading can keep plants cool and results in less water usage for growth. Farmers can also plant crops in between solar arrays for crops that need to maximize sunlight. While the system might take space away from crops, there are several types of plants that grow in rows, and the space between them can be used to harness energy. The space can also be used for grazing, allowing various animals to cross under the panels, and letting short grasses grow that do not need a ton of sunlight to prosper. There are several benefits to a system like this. The first one is very evident, and that is the abundance of power that could be generated from the system. Having many solar panels on a farm can provide energy to many homes, vehicles, and machinery. This is energy that does not emit carbon emissions and is good for the planet. When farms have an abundance of energy, they can potentially sell the power to local energy providers and get more revenue. There are times when peak demand for electricity boosts the prices of electricity, and this can reduce the reliance of peaker plants, especially in areas where population is very low. Another benefit to agrivoltaics is cooling. Solar panels absorb much of the sunlight and can provide great shade for crops and animals. When the ground is cooler, there is less evaporation and water loss. This helps conserve water, especially in areas that don't get a lot of it. These panels can provide cover from heavy storms and rains and mitigate flooding. While solar panels keep the plants cool, the plants also keep the solar panels cool. Plants give off water vapor, and when placed underneath the solar panels, can help cool them down and be more efficient. There are several disadvantages to this technology as well. One of the first is construction. For taller plants, these solar panels would need to be built very high up, and this is expensive and can expose the panels to more severe winds and rains and damages. Farmers would need to spend more money to build strong supports to make sure that the panels don't flip over and break. These mounts do take up a lot of space, and this can take away from the crops that farmers need for their basic income. They might not have a total control over the electricity they produce, and might not profit as much from the electricity that the panels make. And there's no doubt that solar panels are just very expensive. To have a large system, local farmers would have to put out tens, if not hundreds of thousands of dollars to build large arrays and change the way that they farm to incorporate the panels. You might have to buy smaller machinery to not damage the panels, and this can be expensive. Agrivoltaics has the power to provide a great abundance of energy to many farms while allowing them to continue planting food and grazing lands that we all rely on. While the initial cost is very expensive, many farmers have already implemented the system and continue to expand. We might not be too far away from a world where energy and farming intersect. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please consider liking and subscribing.